Hi, everybody. Today, I'd like to talk about what is glyphosate. Glyphosate is Roundup. It's an herbicide that you get when you go to the home and garden places that you shop at and everything else, and millions of people use it on their lawns. And it's a chemical that was developed in the 1970s by Monsanto and has wreaked havoc on the environment and continues to wreak havoc. Basically, what Monsanto is doing is they're making genetically modified crops that are Roundup ready or resistant to glyphosate. Glyphosate is a chelator, so it actually bonds to the minerals in the plant, which prevents them from growing, and it's an herbicide, it kills weeds, and it kills everything else. Well, what's happened is plants are becoming resistant to it, weeds. So farmers are using 2 to 3 times the amount to control weeds now. And glyphosate is a toxic chemical that gets into food, genetically modified food, and gets into people's bodies, which is another reason why you need to eat organic, always eat organic. So I took the liberty to pull up all the clinical studies and research that have been done on glyphosate, and I want to read some of these to you right now. There are 40 different studies that show glyphosate is completely linked to lymphoma, non-Hodgkin's lymphoma, 37 studies on DNA damage, 29 studies on the toxicity of glyphosate, 24 studies on hormonal disorders in children, 22 on low testosterone, 21 on pesticide toxicity, 20 studies on hairy leukoplakia. And the sad thing is, it's not even regulated. I mean, you would think with this toxic of a chemical, the FDA and the EPA and everything else would shut this thing down. 20 studies proving it causes lymphoma, prenatal chemical exposure, multiple myeloma, rhinitis, Parkinsonian disorders, neurotoxicity, endocrine diseases, liver cancer, chemical poisoning, low dopamine levels. No wonder so many people are on antidepressants. Infertility in males. Why are so many people having problems getting pregnant these days? It's not only the women, but it's the males too. Lipid peroxidation, mercury poisoning, pregnancy, environmental issues causing decreased pregnancy, substantia nigra, which is in the brain damage, botulism, chemically induced liver, meningitis, neurodegenerative diseases, oxidative stress, Parkinson's disease, vaccine-induced toxicity, breast cancer, all cancers, male reproductive development abnormalities, skin cancer, dysbiosis, kidney damage, lymphatic cancer. It's genotoxic. It's an endocrine disruptor. It's a carcinogen. It's cytotoxic. It's aquacidal, biocidal, hepatotoxic. I mean, this is a major chemical that we're being exposed to. So, join the Monsanto Video Revolt. Go against Monsanto. Call your congressman. Anything you can do. I tell you what, stop buying Roundup. It's in the stores. Use natural herbicides if you want to use them. Get on an organic diet, please. Anyway, that's what glyphosate is, and that's how damaging glyphosate can be. Thank you.